Hello guys, my name is Amy and I will be playing Devil May Cry 5. I will be making this tutorial. Now, funny thing about this is that I used to play it on PC. I haven't played it on PlayStation 3 yet, which I am about to do. So, yeah, let's do this. Now we are seeing the start scene.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time.
Oh, I don't like this guy.
You know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you? Well, Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
She's mean.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion. Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I.
She is one.
To grab it by the hair, bend it over and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of a traitor, Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Doesn't sound good. I'm sorry, when I'm doing that, I'm just fixing my septum because I just had it recently done and it's all like crooked. Hello! I got many piercings, but you don't! Loading. Come on. I wanna see Dante. I'm totally in love with Dante. He's hot. There we go. I'm happy.
His units have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. There's one way to do it. Illegally shoot
that
son of a bitch.
That's awesome. I want that.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Well, hello there.
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here. He's dragging you into
limbo. So sexy.
You're gonna have to fight your way out.
No, this is my favorite scene.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
There will be a pizza. Dang it. Always hated pizza right there. Smash.
Missed.
Oh. been a while since I played it.
Ivory, miss you girls.
Oh, I hate them.
Target practice. Right on cue.
Spiders, where are you going?
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon! I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
Imagine if you were like in a real world and you saw someone just talking to a person in front of them that does not exist. Wouldn't you find that weird? I would. I'm like, you're crazy.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been done.
Because the real world, he's not there. He's like,
whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Dreams and reality. Or whatever. Okay, let's go.
Where'd she go?
Okay, just for the record, I won't be bothered by trying to get all these doors and all this stuff throughout the game, because I can't be bothered by that. Like, it will take too long, and nobody got time for that. Where are you, little shit? Like, I have to really hit that guy. Let's check something. Options. No. Items. No. Main menu. No. I don't need any of those. hardest part. Let's go shopping. Go back. Hacker. Let's upgrade that. Let's upgrade that.
Can't believe what I'm seeing.
Also a good trick to like kill them is to jump in the air, and as you're shooting them you're pretty much slower, so you don't like they don't the bomb doesn't get them.
Hey, get down here and fight.
Where am I going? All right, in here. Like this part because the dolls look so creepy.
Get lost. Oh shit.
Fuck, that scared me. Can't go through there because I don't have the next weapon thingy. There should be a demon somewhere. Yeah, let's close this off. so. Oh gosh.
Exit.
I don't like this part.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
That was pathetic. Touch those blades on the sides. Is there damage here? Come out here, you little fucks. I'm going close to those. It was supposed to be a double jump, but yeah, that's pretty ironic. If you've played this game before, and then if you played other parts as well, then you're like,
not in a million years.
That's funny. You'll see later on why. When we move towards the end of it, you'll see the end why. I'm an idiot. Upgrades, ebony ivory. Okay, wait. Items? Nah. We'll be good. It was your head.
It won't be easy. Hunters are brutal fighters.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack its face!
He gets mad. Now he'll try to shoot me with this thing.
Use your gun. Shoot him down.
Dang it.
That's it. It's working.
Okay. make it.
Mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
You did. He did.
My mother. I barely remember her.
That's sad. I love my mom. I mean, we fight, but I love my mom. Oh well. Pew 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 pew. Okay, well, it's been 28 minutes. I guess I'll maybe end an episode here. Maybe not. I don't know.
Okay,
in case I do.
He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
Well, let's just stop for this to finish then.
We know all about you, Dante.
Excuse me.
I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that's taken place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Okay, well, I'll end an episode here. So, I'll see you guys next time. Please make sure to subscribe. And, yeah, links for other things should be somewhere below. Me, there. Down there. Up there. Dirty, dirty, dirty. So, yeah. That's about it, guys. It was fun playing. Sure was. Yeah, I got an 8. Wasn't even trying. As you can see. But, yeah. See you guys.